Well, a state trooper in New Jersey is accused of driving drunk while on the job. Dash cam video shows Sergeant Michael Roadside explaining that alcohol played no role in the crash he was involved in. Next, what he offered the other driver instead of calling for help, and what investigators found in his car.